prepare for the biggest hit of the year. And it was by a ref. Check it out. Darien High School wide receiver Hudson Hamill is about to turn on the Jets when the official lays the smackdown on him. The ref just shrugs and is like, what? He ran into me. Darien won 49-7 and is heading to the state finals. And it looks like nobody will stop them from getting a championship. Well, maybe one person.